just falling into a nice tempo. It shouldn't be straining. Trying to still get the elasticity of the muscles ready to work. 50 more seconds, then we go up to P5, performance level 5. It might just be adding one gear to wherever you are. Do we still have music?
Yep.
Okay. Gotta always confirm. We got Michael Salas in the house.
What's happening, Senor Regan?
Senor, the house.
How's it going?
Going well. Just another Monday. We're gonna put it behind us. We're gonna go fast and put it behind us.
I like it.
What's your workout today, Mr. Solid? How much does your coach hate you?
Hour spin.
Oh.
You know? I already did an hour and a half in the gym this morning, so.
Okay.
Just, this is auxiliary spin, so.
A little motion. Okay. Okay, we have 10 seconds. We're going to proceed level 5. Andy wrapping up our 15-minute easy warm-up. And we're going to do some pop jumps, kind of phase 2 of the warm-up. Get those muscles working. Okay, we're going to level 5 now. Probably just one more gear where you are. Just feel good, feel loose, be aware of your posture, your position, wherever you sit or lay. Nothing's tight. Feel good and alive. More minutes, then we're going to a couple quick jump sprints to take us to the next phase of the warm-up. The purpose of those, get the heart really pumping just before we get to the line and ready to produce some power. Okay, you should be sufficiently starting to sweat. It's okay to get some water. You want to get your hydration now because it's going to get harder. Only way to stay hydrated is H2O, baby. No bath salts, nothing weird, Frank Kane.
Well, I don't have a choice there.
Tide Pods, they're not good for energy. It just blows bubbles. Got 3 more minutes in this zone. This should be our happy zone. five on the perceived level could sit you in like zone three in your heart rate quest, which you're going to be, we'll call it the 130s, maybe touching 140 low. Some of you, we don't have bacon bits in here today, but if you're taking certain meds, it's harder to achieve those higher heart rates. So 120s is zone three, maybe even zone four for some. Do you know where you live? I feel a little different shift in the warm-up coming that only Guns N' Roses can answer. Okay, we're shifting up. 30 more seconds. We got a couple jump sprints with a minute between them. Jump sprints are, again, phase two and final of the warm-up. They're going to be super fast downhill pedaling. High cadence you can keep for 20 seconds. A minute rest. Another jump for 20 seconds. And then we're going to go right into perceive six for 5 minutes. Might just be trying to keep that cadence that you've driven on the warm-up in the harder gear. Oh yeah. Okay, ready to go. 20 seconds as fast as you can go. In 3, 2, 1, let it spin. No slops. Fast hand. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, and take it down. Minute recovery, then we're gonna have another downhill 20. This is the Axl Rose started in hip hop. Still hearing me okay?
Yep.
Get your breathing in control. Take in the nose, out the mouth. Ten more seconds. Last jump sprint, right into the workout. 3, 2, 1, give it 20 seconds. How fast can you go? Get those arms and feet going. Come on. Jump up. Come on. And down. Level 5. For 30 seconds. Right into perceived 6. Get your water now. So this next 5 minutes is going to be at a perceived six. We'll call this social cycle train. You can talk, you can tell a story, but you're energetic and poppy. Starting up a hill, just feeling good. Okay, level six in 5, 4, 3, 2, pick it up. Six perceive, zone 3+. Heart rate 130s and 140s. See how high you can keep that cadence and feel good. Oh yeah, wait till you see my playlist I got ready. Something nasty. It's gonna fit the effort. Come on, come on. Only 4 minutes to go. How bad is that? And then we'll take it harder. Come on, feel good.
Hey, happy.
Yeah. Love you, Soto. Come on, baby. Looks like this is a good workout. We need your energy. We're running away. From a long Monday. And Mondays are left behind. Dennis P, you look great. I'm gonna have to play I'm Too Sexy for Mr. P. One more minute, pushing it up to P7. I'm on Tempest Fuji. Whip, if anybody else is on. Yeah. 15 seconds, we're both picking it up. Did a full 180. Here we go. Ready in 3, 2, 1, out of gear, or whatever it takes. For C7, zone 4. Zone 4 heart rate. Trying to keep that cadence. Don't lose that cadence. You may have dropped down by 5 or 8. But you're trying to hold it. This is where you're in a Peloton and you're not pushing, but you're holding on. Harder to talk, a little harder to breathe. Sweat, it's happening. Think about your posture. You want a good posture, good angles, no slouching. Think of your grip, hand cycle or feet, 2 hands on bars. That's it, everybody. Keep pushing. Two and a half minutes. Okay, time to lock in. Get serious. Keep that posture solid, breathing good. Feel strong and explosive. Seconds. Going to P8. Perceived 8. Which is, should be hitting zone 5 effort. Low end on the zone 5. And then after that, you get a minute recovery down to 6. Jumping right up into everything you got, zone 5 plus. Seconds. Going up to zone 5 heart rate. Perceived 8 effort. 3, 2, 1, go! Come on, pick it up. Let this music help you. 2 minutes. Come on. Focus on your posture, don't get sloppy. Kennedy, she's smirking. Don't let her do it. Chase her down. Come on, come on. Come on, you got this. Nine to go. Come on, Dennis B. Come on, Em. Come on, Tisa. Styles, I'm watching you. Ten to go. three, two, one, level five. Come on. It's a recovery, but it's gonna be fast. Thirty more seconds. Then we're giving everything you got for 1 minute, baby. Ten more seconds. Then 1 minute, everything. Put it all out there. This is neuromuscular P7 effort. For power, right into high heart rate zone five. Three. Two, one, go! Give it everything. Come on.
Okay. 156, style.
You got more in that tank, style. Come on.
Because of my parking brakes off, I'm doing awesome.
Dennis T, how you doing down in Tampa?
All right. Still catching up from a week break.
It's okay, buddy. Miss Kripe, you doing okay?
Doing good. Trying to get my breath back, but
I'm not rebounding so fast either. It's okay. We'll call it COVID air first workout. Gilbert, how's it going?
Doing good, doing good.
Awesome, buddy. Mr. Salas, how you feeling? You look beautiful.
What's that, bud?
You look beautiful. How's it going?
Good. Looking good, feeling good.
Yeah. Mr. Kane, speaking of looking good, feeling good. The best looking man on the planet in Denver.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
I am doing well, Chris.
Great. Let's work through these Mondays. We've got another set coming up. We're going to go into elevated level six for five more minutes. And I say an elevated level six, a six plus. Your old six, that was your old you. I'm going to put in a little more effort. Maybe eight more watts. For me, when I'm watching my watts, my level 6, I try to sit right at about 240 watts. You got to know where you are. Know where your heart rate lives with it. Should be zone 3 plus 130s and 140s. Again, all of our zones, what the numbers are a little different for each of us. Okay, and 3, 2, 1, level 6 effort. 6 plus, try to hit that zone 3-4 heart rate. Very low 4 if you're hitting it. Feel good. Got some nasty coming up. Come on. Fall into this rhythm. To zone 4 heart rate, getting about zone 4 power. Minute and a half to go. Then we're going zone 7. I'm sorry, perceived level 7. Adding more power. Thank you. Good posture. Remember your breathing. Alpaki. Peppy, peppy, peppy.
It says, how's that posture?
Come on, buddy. That's it, Leanne. Come on. Get it. Get that Roomba moving. Come on, everybody. Uh-oh. Music's dead. Come on, come on! Come on, come on, come on, feel good. One more minute, get it. 2 minutes at level 8. Come on. 90 more seconds. Come on. I'm hurting here, but you keep me going. Come on. Get energy. Come on. Come on, fight that! Come on, everybody! 30 seconds! Level perceived 5. 2 minutes. Then it's 60 hard seconds. You look great, everybody. Good effort. My goal this winter, get those power crunches longer and harder. We base endurance out, add some speed, add some explosivity, and we got ourselves into the spring. And then fun events to come. Try to get your breathing in control. Get some hydration in you real fast. We're about to jump up. 30 seconds. Proud of y'all. This is a good workout. I love looking around the room, seeing all that energy and those cherry red faces, Christina Christ. And then the look of bewilderment in Gilbert. That look of optimism in Dennis P. Sheer delight in Miss Taylor. Pure pain in Skiles. Yeah. M is nothing but jubilant. Leanne, I don't even know what to say. I can't see your face, but I see some jazzy feet going on.
It's called 5 seconds. Drive away and play with two dogs with whatever toys they keep bringing.
Okay, well, no playing the next minute. In 5, 4, 3, 2, give it everything you got. 1 minute. Come on, folks! Get it! Seconds. Okay, take it down to level 6. Come on, feel good. Level 6, perceive, try to get our heart rate down into the zone 3. Zone 3 plus. Zone, power level 5, 3, 1, power level 5. Perceive level 5. We're in our cool down. How about that?